The next breakthrough in computing came in the early 20th century, when John Napier, a Scottish mathematician, published his discovery of logarithms. Logarithms are a way of transforming multiplication problems into addition problems, which are much easier to solve. Logarithms enabled the invention of slide rules, which were analog devices that could perform various calculations by sliding scales along each other.